this one, final call at 3,000. Okay, we'll move on, we'll get the next one up. And we've got the work of Michael Goddard now. Now, as I explained earlier on, I will let you know what each, the way each one is made. Now, we do have some originals. This, again, is one of the limited edition G-Grays, but it does have some embellishments on it. So when the artists put their embellishments on it, it does give it a little bit more depth, and they'll always do it where they want to draw the eye. So you've got a little sort of glint here when he's put his embellishments on. Now this one is a Michael Goddard work. He's an American artist, most successful American artist at present. He's got a gallery in Vegas called Oh My Goddard. If you were lucky enough to go to the Officer's Mess building in the Pentagon, this is the art they have up on display in their little bar there. So really wonderful. It's from, you know, pop art. Michael Goddard can paint any way he likes. He chooses to paint this way. It's humorous. It's meant to be fun. And of course it is. Very, very popular indeed. Estimated retail on this one is called Gangster Chopper. It features Ollie Capone. Estimated retail of $850. Looking for a bit of $540 for this one. $540, ladies and gentlemen, getting started on Gangster Chopper. At $540, do we have a bid anywhere at $540? At $540, ladies and gentlemen, on the requested work, this one was a request. At $540 on Michael Goddard, anywhere at $540 for the first time. And the second time, final call at $540 for the Gangster Chopper. They must have met. Okay, we're moving on. And next up.